Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we'll be taking a look at panel and mesh retainers. These retainers give you a strong, secure connection and also make it simple to change out panels and mesh. These are easy to install and are available in fractional, metric, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. Now, when it comes to using the panel retainer, machining will need to be done to your panel with a drill through hole. You'll also need a bolt and bolt assemblies to secure your panel and mount your retainer to the profile. More information on 8020's machining services and recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing the panel retainer, you'll take your retainer with the preloaded T-nut and bolt on it and slide it right into the open T-slot. You'll find your location, tighten that down and secure it. Next, you'll grab your panel and slide into the open T-slot. You'll take your other bolt and go on the other side of the panel and tighten that through to the retainer. Then tighten that down. Now, mesh retainers work basically the same with one small difference. You have your retainer locked into place. Take your mesh, slide it into the open T-slot. This time, you'll take a backing plate and put it on the other side of the mesh. We'll go ahead and line up our holes. We'll feed our bolt through. Get that started. And then we'll finish it off with a wrench. Now, one last thing with these retainers is that they also come in a double style. These allow you to securely fasten mesh and panel to both sides of the profile, as seen here. Now, hopefully you found this segment on panel and mesh retainers helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.